without me even having to ask you, you're going to earn a star. Can you grab that? Quickly?
Okay, sure.
Okay, all right. Bodhi, you're earning a star because you did not fight Lola over that chair. You realize, you know what? She was there first. And then Sienna, thank you very much for walking the first time I asked
you.
Yeah,
can you hold us there?
Because you did not fight with Lola.
Good job walking around, please.
Okay, have a seat, and then it's your ride in prom today will be about the spider.
Yes, it did. I actually have it. So I, maybe, is she putting them in? Because I know she's putting them for me. I don't
come sit down, please, and open your...
I still have a... Yeah, and I have a full tip on me, but I'm going to do that
just
today.
Just get it back here.
No, for Brendan. They scheduled for Tyler.
Yes, question?
Okay. All right, thanks. Bye. Mr. Lee, what we're going to do is we're going to do a story, and then they're going to have to retell it. So give me 1 second. We'll
Which
do
one?
This as a group for our writing for
our kids. Oh, she sets aside a spider.
Okay. Yeah. All right, they have the time, that's fine. Okay. But Mr. Tan, I can easily move that over, sir. So it's okay,
go get your trust and make sure you have your trust.
Wait,
with
I did it
you.
Fine. That's no problem.
Okay, turn your notes, your writing journal to, yes, that's what, to the blank page.
It's okay, we don't have to worry, sorry. Alright, so, it's going to be lesson. Thank you, friends, that are waiting quietly.
Okay, write your name always, your name and today, day.
Okay. I'm going to,
I give you the paper?
Then we're going to write.
Oh, but we need to do the
first, next, and last story.
Yeah, that's what.
Okay.
Let me turn it on and we can do it.
If you have a chance, can you just add these to this that should already be alphabetized?
Do you need to draw a line?
Right now.
Right, and draw, okay.
Okay, yeah. All right. Yeah. Lily, are you good?
Draw a line, you can draw it.
Okay. Well, then you shouldn't be
so
here.
So I look
the nurse
this way.
If you're really busy,
because
I don't want you to
let me
sec.
Give me seconds.
So you're really busy. Do you want
someone
to walk you back to the office?
Do you know spiders? Have you ever seen spider before?
Well, you shouldn't go to the office. You're really busy. You should sit down somewhere. Okay.
Okay.
You can sit here if you like. That's fine.
Okay. So we are writing about spider.
That's fine. It's your recess.
I write my name here, of course. Always. Okay. And today, Daisy, 10, 11,
okay.
18.
Alright.
What are we writing about?
Spider.
Spider. Can you spell the word spider?
S-P-I-D-E-R-S.
Spiders. Okay, one star when you get the name and the date.
Just to keep it simple because the teacher...
Max, you can sit right in the middle so you can see it. Sit there so I can see you. And you can pass this one around. Okay, tell me something that spider can do.
Alright, so what we're going to do is...
They can climb?
Yeah,
okay, spider can climb. To the tree.
Just wait, please. Yes.
Spider can climb. Up.
Did you get cheated?
The tree. Spider can climb
so,
up the tree.
She probably called the office. But you know what? Do you want Miss
Becky
to walk into the office to ask?
Let me divide this one so you don't get to the second part. Yeah, make sure you don't get to this one because this one will be another one. Okay, climb up the tree.
Okay, and you know she'd be here by now. So would you like Miss Becky to walk me there? Okay.
Okay, what else a spider can do? Thinking about a spider.
So what's going to happen is, thank you, spider
spin. Can spider spin the
web?
Okay.
Spiders can have long legs.
Can have long legs. Okay.
So this one. All right. What different color? Story about my family. And then what's going to happen is we are going to retell
you what happened
first, next, and last.
Eight legs. I write eight legs.
I'm reading you the story. That's how we're going to know what the story is. All right. Okay. Well, great. Then this will just be a review for you. Okay. Please sit correctly in your chair. You are more than welcome to stand up if you need to.
Can spider lay eggs?
Yeah.
Yes.
I am Camilla.
Spider can lay eggs.
I live in Miami with my mother.
Lay.
Generous.
Eggs.
My father, Roberto, and my brother, Rene.
Okay, so I have one, two.
My mother came from Cuba.
What else can spider do?
Some spider appointments.
Poison. So help poison. So spider help poison. So this one.
She teaches Spanish in my school. When we are at home, I like to help her cook dinner.
But they have poisonous, some spider have poisonous.
Sometimes, when my grandma Marta comes to visit, I dress up.
Can spider bite you?
Today,
spider don't bite.
Me a song. It goes like
can spider bite?
There once was a sailor at sea.
Yeah, spider can bite.
But he remembered his faraway land. He pickled his guitar. And
how about if you see the spider and the fly, the fly flying around the spider, what the spider do?
Catch
the fly, right? Okay, so we can say the spider can catch the fly.
Happy birthday to you.
Catch.
Here's my family. Grandmother Marta and grandfather Rigoberto had four children. Almost all of them came to Renee's birthday party.
Okay, so I need to know how many body parts the spider has.
And Victoria.
How many body parts?
Came with Victor and Isabel.
You have the head and the body, the body. So how many parts?
Gabriella,
two parts, two body parts. So I write
Tina
here.
Have two. Games. Aunt Maria.
I write two.
Aunt Maria Irene showed us
body parts.
Little
two body parts.
Grandpa Rigoberto.
Two body parts.
Marisabel. On Sundays, we go to church with Grandma. Then we all go to Aunt Marcosita's and Uncle Miguel's house.
Two body parts.
After lunch, we play music and sing.
Oh, yeah, we will go there. So three idea here, three information here, now we go to R. Biders are? Biders are?
I was thinking of a bass stick.
Are biders insect or not insect? Not insect. Not insect. Insect have six legs, but spider has eight legs. So spiders
Uncle Andres plays the violin. Aunt Darlene plays the piano. Victor plays the clarinet. And Mar Isabel plays the flute.
Well,
we got a little band going on there, don't we?
One detail. I know that spiders are not insect.
The grown-ups play dominoes, while Uncle Andres tells funny stories. Gabrielle and I sit on the porch and paint pictures. Wait, so I'm done with the story, or is it about the story? Is it about the story?
No. Spider hour.
What I like best is when Papa
spider.
Spiders. Most of the time, my mom gets stuck on a rock.
Scary, because spiders are scary. Spider are scary.
Okay, so that's the end of the story. So what we are going to do is we are going to
I need one more information about spiders.
And last in the story.
As spiders living in the same place or different places.
They live in the forest.
They can live in the forest. Can they live in the house? Can they live under the table?
So
they live different.
Say
yeah,
story.
So we say,
yeah.
Could that be your topic
sentence?
Spider
are living.
Live.
Living.
Say what I want. Okay, but are you going to earn it by shouting that out?
Different.
You're going to earn it by how?
Different.
By working, okay?
Lazy.
Yes. Okay, so this is a story about my family.
Okay.
So I want
spider,
you to think of
living in different space, places.
I'm trying to save time, that's all. All right, so what you get to do is just tell
so
me.
So you have three information for
the story.
Spider can do, spider have, and spiders are.
Is you're going to use words to
this, it is called a circle map or tree map.
Yeah.
This is called tree map.
Okay.
We've been using circle map today. We use tree map.
Star,
okay, so we got. Okay, read with me. Spider can climb up the tree. Spiders can lay eggs. Spiders can catch the flies. Spiders have long legs. And how many legs?
Eight legs.
Spiders have, read it, have poison. Spiders have two body parts. Now talk about spider arms. Read with me. So make sure you pay attention to the spelling. So next one, you will write without me prompting your spelling, okay? Spiders are not insects. Spiders are scary. Spiders are living in different places. Okay, so we good? Okay. So we done this short, and I will give you. You start writing on the detail paper, okay? Detail paper. So.
Lily, thank you for asking. I appreciate that.
Okay, so you will write your name again, and topic on today's day. Remember,
okay.
I won't help you
so,
this time for writing.
You go,
so you have all those information. Can you write it on your own?
Okay.
The only two things that you do it on your own
okay,
is
so
the topic sentence. You have to make up your topic
you
sentence, your introduction sentence, and the conclusion. Okay?
All right.
So let's put it here.
Next
I leave my chart here next
so
to me so I can write. So I write my name always.
Some of the words
first
that
thing
you
I have the paper, I write my name on top.
That was about the story.
And I write
so
today, day is
10,
okay, 11.
What happened first in the story?
8, 19. Okay. If you have those, check and earn yourself one sticker.
Okay, so what happens first in the story? She cooks with her mom first.
Okay, who can give me
okay.
the.
Okay.
Introduction,
so,
a topic
she,
sentence
she,
about spiders.
Can you please be quiet? Oh, wait, sorry.
Usually we will say, today I will write about,
cooks.
But now we change that one, we use different
so
sentence.
Cooks,
what is your sentence?
And I'm going to put a one here. That means that's really
for me, for example, I can say,
okay.
Spiders are interesting.
Lola, what do you want to say?
Spiders are scary, that can be one. So you can write. Actually, we have that one in here. So spiders are scary. How about Brooke, what is your introduction? So you write that one. I will not check your spelling right now. Yes, so write down. No, okay.
So for you, I will write vanilla.
Or you can start with today. It's your level. Is this fine for me?
Please,
you can start today. I will write about spiders.
Yes, so
that will be okay
remember,
for me. If you have different
okay,
one,
so
awesome.
You,
so
yes,
Max,
you
what is your
so that way you remember that's the
introduction?
Yay,
okay, put it down on your paper.
One.
I will not
go ahead and
write it,
okay,
so you might make sure
first,
that you have it
next.
On your box.
The colors are going to be purple is for you, just in case you both don't have the same answers. This color is going to be
prepared. I leave it here so you can see it, and then you can write it.
So what happens next is
right. I give you 5 minutes to write, to write this topic sentence, to write three details. In each detail, you need to write three things, okay? For example, detail number one, you will write spider can climb up the tree. Spider can lay eggs. Spider can catch a fly. You have to write all three in three details for each. Three supportive details for each. Okay?
So do you guys
have to put in the sentence, okay? Spider.
Okay. So I'm gonna
you have to put in the complete sentence. Spider can climb the tree. That is one sentence. Period, when you end the sentence, you put the period, you start another sentence. Instead of saying spider, 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 okay. What pronoun should I use? They. Okay? Uh-huh. Second sentence, I can say they lay eggs. They can lay eggs. Next one, I say they can catch a fly. But the first sentence, you need to write spiders so we know who are they. Right? Spiders.
Lola, did you want to say the same thing?
5 minutes, I set time 5 minutes, then I will check to see, right? All the details in your chart. So in what, in each column, how many do you have to write? So in each column, you write three details, okay? This one can be half, this one can be all, right? Okay. And this one can, correct? Go ahead.
Okay, hold on, you need to, here, let me do this for you.
I put that up for you.
Okay,
and I go around, check your writing, see if you stay in the line, on the line, okay? Use your chart, use the chart that we are working on. So that is your resource.
So it's on here, L-I-T-T-L-E. Okay, how about this is better?
I bet you said spider have, spiders have long legs. Then you can tell me more. They have eight legs. I mean, you tell me more about it.
Okay. All right. Still right. Little brothers. I would have separated them, but if you don't want to, I don't think you'll put brothers on that line. So I want to go to the next one, but it's up to you. Sienna, do you know what you want to write about last in the story?
I love it the way you work in quietly, so each of you earn one sticker from me.
So, is it just dad or does the family thing use it?
Okay, you just have
write
the writing now.
Next or the last?
And I start with mine.
And I'm gonna write music. And then
you want to look at this one, bro?
Okay, good job. Noah, thank you very much.
Four more minutes,
okay? Do more of a finger space between the words. So you, so like start here for that. So three, right? Okay, I have it on here, so please look here. And Lola, do you know what you want to write, say last? So Sienna, if you want to do your finish, you can start the other side. I need Bodhi and Sienna to write two sentences per section, but so when you write cooks, you could say she cooks with her mom, period, and you could say what they cook or what they look like when they're having fun. Well, you'll have to be more descriptive. Yeah, they seem. Okay, so I'm going to write up here first. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, wait. What do you want for your last part? You're not doing a sentence. We're just doing words. So what do you want to do for your last part?
First, how many numbers I have to have?
Three. For three, yeah. So you're going to do first, next, last. Can you think of what your topic sentence could be?
Family?
Yes.
Family?
Could it be, let's think of a topic sentence. Who read the story? Okay, so could you say, can you read it by yourself or with a group? So I read, give her space. Okay, what do you want for your third part, sir?
Sing.
And, okay, sing. There you go. S-I-N-G. Lola, please choose quickly from the last part.
I mean something on the top. Pictures.
Okay, so what do you mean pictures?
I think she meant like all
the pictures. No, I understand, but I need her to be more specific. Please don't do that to the book.
This one.
So what is she doing there?
I'm going to say pictures.
Okay, and then you'll remember what that means?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm ready for my first name. And last name too.
No, just first name is fine for this for time. All right, Bodhi, so go ahead and listen. Okay, then you already did it. Okay, come over here and write your topic sentence.
What was it?
Well, what did we talk about?
Hold on, I'll see my family.
Okay, did you read the story, or why are we writing about this?
I want to say I'm writing about my family.
Oh, is it about your family or about the story?
About the story.
So you could say I'm writing about a family and a story. Please don't. Okay.
Are you done?
Yes, thank you. Oh, that's probably what you meant. You're right. Okay, and Lola, you said pictures. Okay. She's not doing anything wrong. She's actually ahead of you. She's ahead. I am what? Okay, so then she did all the story. Okay. I read the story about what? Was right about a. Okay, Lola. I'm
going to write the conclusion, whether you can say spider as scary, or I like spider, or I want to see spider, or something like that. Or I see spider in Halloween.
Because it's one word. Okay, I don't respond to
that. That's the conclusion.
Lola, do you want your topic sentence to be I read a story about a family?
And then the conclusion on your own, okay?
Family's so fat. I love this.
Why, please? I appreciate it. Everybody's spider at you. Do you have a trust me? Because you, my dear, are walking quietly.
What? Why are you not in the room?
Because you two were talking.
Some as poisonous.
Okay, so I
see.
Okay. Perfect.
First.
So I am writing about, but is it your, if you
that's
say my family,
conclusion.
You could say I am writing about a story called poisonous. My family.
Okay,
but are you writing about your family, or are you writing about the story's family?
Okay, are you all down here? Check with me. Did you have your topic sentence on top? Read your book.
No, she's not allowed to use that word. She's using a
dictionary. Good. Max Brooks, read yours.
Oh, you need to copy that sentence before you
read
it. Today, I am writing about spiders.
Yeah. Number one, spider, can. Do you have can here?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I think spiders are scary.
If you use spider art, then you have to list all the columns that say R in here. Correct? So you will list here. Spider are scary. Spider are not insect. Huh?
Do I have to copy?
No, you don't have to. So, but if you write R, then you have to write the column saying about R. Do you understand what I'm saying? Like, spider are scary. Spider are not insect. Spider are living in different places. Like, that's the first column, first detail. They have to go together. This group. Okay? But we cannot say that the spider are not scary, and then you jump in, spider can climb up the tree and come back in, spider are living in different places. You understand what I mean? Of the little list of three in one paragraph, and one sentence, like one topic sentence, one quote. Okay, and the other three go together. So Mr. Lee, what did you say? Spider can climb up the tree. So I use this one. I use this one. Another sentence. Spider can lay eggs. I use this one.
Okay, I'm not going to respond. You have to raise your hand.
You did? Let me check your.
Spider. If you need help, Mr. Tuttle, help you, you just need to raise your hand and not shout out.
Correct. Okay? So you run out of time, but tomorrow you can do it again. Okay?
That's right, you got it.
So, I put your paper here. I staple it in yours. Okay, so tomorrow we will write the final one. Okay?
Yeah,
so where you're here, so I staple it. You can open it like tomorrow, okay? You can go back. Okay, Brooks, we good with this one? Okay, nice. So we continue with our math. Okay, wait for Lola. Okay, on star, and then put away everything. Make sure you bring your star truck.